The large nose ring, the androgynous qualities of the woman captured here, and the narghal, a pipe used to smoke hashish and other substances. This is the Hashish Smoker, painted in 1900 by Émile Bernard, a French artist who lived in Egypt for several years when he painted this. The painting may seem a bit odd, but was painted at a time that the concepts of race, gender and power were shifting rapidly both in France and Egypt, and the artist was experimenting with these changing ideas.